Welcome, prep 24 into 7. Let's start with our question. And the question is, explain about the command override. And the answer is here. Override is committed to changing the original file if the program providing input to override gets an error. Its output will be empty and override will dutifully and reliably destroy the argument file. Thanks. For more details, please visit our official website.